We are living in the love of God. We are living.